So let's meet our first contender for the Balls of Steel crown, Tyler Szuki, the Bunny Boiler. Now, Tyler, you are a very fine, attractive young lady, but you've been searching for a man now in excess of 3 years.
I know.
What are you doing wrong?
Well, it's not me. It's these possessive bitches who think they own their boyfriends.
Now, tell me, where have you been going this week to wreck relationships?
Well, I've been working as a masseuse, and I put on a couple's only day.
Did you meet any nice men?
Hell yeah. And some quite angry girlfriends.
Here it is.
This week, I was looking for love as a masseuse, and I got to feel up two muscly men, Hemel and Ian. Unfortunately, they've both got girlfriends. Luckily, I'm much sluttier than they are. Let's see what happened when I groped these two gorgeous guys.
Okay, so are you comfortable? Get myself lubed up.
I must say, it's a real treat for me to massage someone with your physique.
You're welcome. Now I'm going to work my way up your legs. Looks like you've got a lot of tension in the hips and the buttocks. Get that a proper workout. Call it bum love. Are you doing the shorts short today, Cara? People fall asleep during the massage. It's also quite common for men to get erections. You should model, you should definitely model. Probably the fittest bloke we've had in ages. Got a lovely physique. Really buff.
I'm not very comfortable with your comments.
Sorry?
Comments about him. I'm not comfortable with what you're saying.
Just complimenting him.
Okay, but there's no need to do it when his girlfriend's sat here.
I need to ruin the mood. New technique. It's the vibro massage. It's from the States. How's that? I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. Yeah, you can always come here after hours on your own if you want. Oh, me?
Why are you acting like you're completely oblivious to what you're saying?
What do you mean? Just doing my job.
Doing your job? What? Trying to hit on my boyfriend in front of me?
No, I'm just trying to give him a good massage.
It's being professional, it's being professional.
Oh, you've got a great body.
Well, he does. Just trying to make you feel good.
Yeah, that's my job.
Do you not think you're overreacting?
Not at all.
It much easier for me to get around you and hopefully more pleasurable for you. Breathe in. Breathe out. Still quite tense. In all areas. Well, when we're done, I'll give you my card and if you change your mind, you can come back. Whenever you like. So if you'd like to get your clothes back on.
Oh, thank you very much.
Unfortunately.
Don't you fucking take that card.
So here's my card.
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, you know where we are. Thanks, bye.
hot and steamy. Excitingly for you and for all of us, two of your victims are here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Ian and Natalie. Hey guys, welcome to Balls of Steel. Now, Natalie, I thought you defended yourself brilliantly. You stood your ground very well there. Were you going to slap her when you said you would?
It was very close. Very, very close.
Yeah. How about you, Ian? I mean, how was the massage?
Pretty pants, really.
It did look a bit rubbish. I mean, by the end, it seemed like you were more stiff.
Yeah.
No. I'm glad you gave that one some thought. Tyler is a lady of conscience, and I think she really would like to make the peace. So, Tyler, it's over to you, hon.
OK, yes. I would like to apologise for my appalling bad behaviour, and it'd be nice to see you in the bar afterwards.
Thank
you, Natalie.
OK, I'm going to thank you before it all kicks off. Give a huge round of applause to Ian and Natalie. Well done, guys. OK, Tyler, great work as ever. I'd better let you rush off and interrupt a wedding or something.
Yeah, thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bunny Boiler!